What is up, legends? Martin Legend and Theodore, the magic mascot, back with a really cool card trick tutorial. For today's one, you would need a Svengali deck, which means every other card is a force card. In my deck, it's the Eight of Diamonds. Now, what a lot of people don't know about the Svengali deck is you can actually riffle shuffle it. It doesn't change the order. Some people think it's going to change the order. It actually really doesn't. Now, here's a really cool thing you can do with the Svengali deck. You can show them all the cards are different. Now the top card is a force card, and every other pack you're going to make, the top card will be a force card. So you can cut the deck into, let's say, 4 piles, and you can have your spectre to be any one of these piles. Let's say they go for this one right here. You can remove the others, and now you can spread through the cards, and they can pick any number, but it must obviously be less than the amount of cards here. And all you need to remember is, if they pick an odd number, you're going to start from this side. If they pick an even number, you're going to start from this side. Let's say they say the number is 5. You'll go, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The fifth card. I happen to know what this card is. This card is the Eight of Diamonds. And you can show them, and this always works. Really hope you guys enjoyed this one. Until next time, Martin Legend and Theodore, the Magic Mascot. Peace, everybody.